looking for the railway children at Harworth. The English writer Edith Nesbit was one of the founders of the association Fellowship of New Life, which caused the growth of the Fabian Society. Her first husband was Hubert Bland in 1880. It was an unconventional marriage in the sense that Hubert had multiple affairs, all of whom were known by Edith. But she did not complain. They had an open marriage, so to speak.